As the future journalists of America, there is one thing that you need to remember. Being the best means being willing to do what the others would not. Break the rules. Stop at nothing. Be willing to have the world hate you, because that is the only way that you'll get the story, the facts, and the fame. Excuse me. It'd be stupid to pull this movie. All this free press, they're gonna have huge numbers this weekend. Excuse me, Gale. He's conducting an interview.
Great.
I love interviews.
You'll have to wait, Gale. Sorry. Can't let you in there.
What are you gonna do? Arrest me, Deputy Judy?
You said it yourself. He's gonna go after her.
Put a track on the car. You did what? Seemed like something Gale Williams would do. Like that is a compliment?
Fuck you.
I have no fucking idea what to write.
Hey, watch your tone, new girl.
You know how they always say it goes back to the original? Here's the original.
Yep.
A text?
Ow!
You tell me the car's back in a text?
How could that hurt?
Good!
What the fuck is it?
Right here, asshole.
Listen, in about 2 seconds, I'm gonna revitalize your face with my tarnished brand. I still got it. Time to pass the torch! It's all yours, bitch!
Hi, this is Gale Weathers with an exclusive eyewitness account of this amazing breaking story.